And the third and final tip for you today is to give a proper call to action. Call to action. You know why most people never take action after you tell them to do something? Because they are not clear about what you want them to do actually. Give them a clear call to action. Hey, this was great. Here is what I want you to do next. Next step is for you to read this financial planning book. Next step for you is to sign this agreement so we can get started with the financial service. The next step for you is to come to the meeting more often, Mr. Manager. The next step for you, son, is to study this English book every single day for 5 minutes. Give a special call to action. That's going to be great. So three tips, you know, a lot of different tips. You can use it. And, you know, we go much more in depth in our program, the Confident Expert Life Experience, and our Rule Your Life Mastermind, where we go in depth. Like, it takes me 3 days to actually go in depth and make it a part of you, like a part of you, rather than just it being just a little, you know, tips. But to wrap up the tips, number one, be interested in them, talk about them, not about you. Number two, understand their model of the world. And number three, give us proper call to action. Now,